this lady won't let me over, man. She won't let me over. She crucial. Oh, I gave her eye contact. She might do it now.
Palm trees, they sway, but each night and each day I'm California dreaming about you. Oh yeah, got this world class view, but it's you that I think about every time when my mind's on it. And it's you that I think about every time when I feel lonely. It's you that I call on my FaceTime when I need something real. Oh yeah. Work the night shift till late in the p.m. I'm California dreaming.
Bit choppy.
Legs feeling good for tomorrow?
Oh, yeah. Good. Bitch.
Big old hills.
I've been sipping this drink too much, goddamn. I've been working hard as fuck, and what's wrong without playing in LA? I'm California dreaming. You. One time I tell him I'm California dreaming.
What's up? You guys hear that? I told you something wrong with my bike. Looks like a masterpiece on the wall though.
Yeah, what's taking it off right here? Just a 7.
Did you get it close?
I've got the small side of the set working pretty well. Which I figured was the color was.
Yeah, that 7's work.
See, I used my bike. Beat it up pretty good. But I've been having issues with my shifter, which has got about 3 seasons on it. It's just not shifting as clean as it should be, but rerouted the cables and adjusted it, and hopefully it's great for Elmhurst today. So that's what we got going on. Thanks, brother. Say what's up, man.
What's up?
Representing the Bahati WTBI squad
from Los Angeles, California.
Virginia, please welcome to the line, Mr. Rashawn Bahaki.
Sitting sixth overall, riding for the Mahaffey WTR cycling team. Riding out of Los Angeles, California. Next to the front row is Rashawn the Rocket Bahaki. The Germans are up next, riding for the Bahati WTR cycling team. Coming out of Compton, California, your sixth overall rider is Rashawn the Rocket Bahati.
Ready, mate?
No, I'm sure he's ready.
He's ready. Ready. Yeah. It's so humid and hot out here. It's pretty crazy. It's probably this morning when I looked, it was about 90% humidity and it was 89 degrees. So Todd and I are gonna walk to the train. Because yesterday we made a really bad mistake by hanging out for about 5.5 hours before the race in the sun. And we both had bad races yesterday. We don't want to repeat that today. So we hung out at the house all day with some AC, relax. I took a very long nap. I think it was much needed. And we're going to hop on the public transportation and head down to Lake Bluff.
Give yourself away to the rhythms of the world, adored by the sun's rays. What's left to do but to feel it all? You're alive now, to die is dust, nothing less or something more. Something more.
Can't see anything. This is crazy, man. The airport's gonna be screwed tomorrow. It's gonna be so... This camera doesn't know justice. You can see the hell in the ground. Crazy. Thank you.
I figured because the gap was so big. He sprint ran it after throwing it.
Dude, this is not anything. He can't blame that on anything. I don't want to hear that. It didn't matter, so he didn't bring it up.
Well, it mattered on Brandon.
No, it didn't. No, it didn't. Daniel had to smash on the brake anyway. It was such bad timing. It actually hurt him. Been more good.
Well, you did.
I did. It wasn't going to change the outcome. There was no gap. What are you talking about? Holloway was coming underneath me, and I put my hand out for him to go underneath me some more. They said I pushed him. Marco.
Barkley ran a great position on the last lap.
I don't have the fitness, man. I was holding on for dear life on that last lap.
Yeah.
I just don't have it.
You know, I was talking to Holloway just now,
yeah.
And he gave you a compliment. He said that you said, go, man.
Yeah, yeah.
And he said, let me finish, he said that you thought that was a special service. That's nice.
And then, Estella is saying that I gave him a push.
A push.
Yeah.